I should at least tell her how I feel.
Ross, wait.
What?
What? Could you get me a muffin?
Rachel?
Yeah.
I know you're leaving tonight, but I just have to tell you. I loved you. No, I don't know if that changes your plans at all, but I thought you should know.
Gunther. Oh, I love you too. Probably not in the same way, but I do. And when I'm in a cafe having coffee, or I see a man with hair brighter than the sun, I'll think of you.